Jonah is the story of a prophet commanded to deliver a harsh judgment from God to the people of ancient Nineveh. Jonah resists God's command and attempts to run away by boarding a ship. While at sea, a divinely directed storm causes Jonah to be thrown overboard and he's swallowed by a giant fish. But Jonah stays alive in the belly of the fish, praying, and after 3 days and three nights, the fish spits him out onto dry land. Once he's back on land, Jonah immediately returns to Nineveh to deliver God's judgment to the people. In the end, the entire population of Nineveh repents, making Jonah one of the most effective prophets in the Bible canon.